account, even though you don't know how to spell. Honey, we got an order!
I can't see through walls, woman. Please, just bring it to me.
Not as okay as you.
How long have you two lovebirds been
going steady?
I'm Chowder's girlfriend, and Chowder is my boyfriend, and we're totally going to be together forever and ever. And now we're holding hands.
So, is this a family recipe?
Chowder, get back here! Come on, out with it! Am I?
Fat? Yeah.
Chowder, which door is it?
I think it's...
That crazy rat jacked the car, too!
Carjackers! I knew it! How simply terrifying!
Ma'am, if you'll let me explain, I...
Hey, that sounds delicious!
Serves you both right.
Walked into the oven.
Rada!
By himself?
Rada!
Would you please hand me that pot over there?
If we make it through this, you and I are having a serious talk.
Here!
It's a badge!
Well, yeah. It's a napkin folding badge. You kids went above and beyond to earn them. Congratulations!
But what about your ABCs?
My wife!
11 minutes later.
Boy, that has to be the craziest episode we've ever had. Our dish should be done right about now.
Chowder, you touched them!
I promise. Now close your eyes.
What for?
To heal the stinking baby, Chowder.
Oh, right.
You're the best daddy bear.
Bung and Trouble's retired to Boca.
Ladies?
Chowder, this is the third time I've told you not to take our classes. So, I'm afraid I'm going to have to...
punish you.
Right, the sports show, holler out of here! No problem, except for one problem. I don't know how to drive.
Oh, how I've missed food.
So hungry.
Pie was made of bean curd and sugar, you crazy.
Bean curd and sugar? Oh, Mung, I could hug you. Thank you for being alive.
Pizzazz!
No, Chowder, that's too much pizzazz!
Cha-cha-cha-cha-cha! What's pizzazz?
Admit this is all about your mother. I've already told you, Mung, it's not about mother. It's always about your mother, whatever you do.
For the last time, Mungadol, I unequivocally state that I am not going to spend the money on refresher courses at Clown College for Mother. And I'm giving it to you!
Nothing. How's our baby?
Fine.
Did it miss me?
Nope.
Is it feeling better?
Yep, I'll better go home.
I want to see it.
It's a no visitors.
Chowder, let me see our baby!
Oh, my gosh. No thanks, Chowder. I...
Please?
No, Chowder.
Pretty please.
What the... Oh, Chowder, you irrepressible scamp, you.
You won't shut down my business!
What?
Yoo-hoo! Hey, fellas, what's going on?
Oh, quite a time now. You know, Chowder, we should really spend more time like this together.
Gagging, or she'll help me. I will come over there and beat you like a pinata full of candy and exotic coins. Now get back to work.
Hey, look, the Schmoobar plan is.
Chow?
I'm not your boyfriend.
Where's the party?
Ah! Beat up? Hello? I was busy standing here pretending to look for Chowder. Listen. Chowder! Hey, you know what would be horrible?
Rattle.
If someone plugged this thing in while we're in here.
Power!
Oh, no.
I have webbed feet.
Hi, lover.
Mung's dicicle.
Yeah, it could probably be fixed.
Oh! Yep, he's cursed.
Cursed? Come on.
Cursed.
It's just a paper cut.
Rattle, rattle.
Oh, Schnitzel, you got that lemony aid ready?
Rattle, 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 rattle. Kiss, kiss.
Hiya, Toots.
I think I swallowed a bug. Tasty.
Shouldn't we be expecting a delivery today?
I'm a little confused here, Schnitzel. There should be a crate on the exact spot where I'm stuck.
Hey, where's our money?
Hi.
From too young to die.
Back, dudes.
Not coming back. But this is Chowder we're talking about. If he joins the circus.
I'm joining the circus. I'm joining the circus. Hoopah!
Schnitzel, let me help you hold that.
Helpful!
Oh. Finally, some peace and quiet. A chance to relax. There. It wasn't easy getting all these, you know.
Hey, didn't there used to be columns around this building?
Oops, we missed again.
Did we?
Great job, Chowder!
It was a piece of cake.
Wait, where's Schnitzel?
Oh, he's on his way.
Really?
Time to grab my enormous buns.
Rather.
Hey, the rumbling stopped. I guess now it's safe to lean in really close to you and...
Rada. Rada.
Now you think just because you big, you can steal Chestnut's table.
Rada.
Okay, see? I put too much.
You were saying?
It's not important now.
Well, go ahead and drink your...
You didn't finish today's orders.
Well, see, there's a really funny story behind that. Chowder here accidentally...
No, Mung, you're not a kitty cat.
Panini, silence the fat one.
I didn't say nothing.
I mean the fat purple bunny cat kid. I didn't say nothing. This one! Silence this one!
With pleasure. Kiss me, you fool.
Absolutely, we don't have me for your services anymore.
Oh, man, that's the second job this week. Tofu.
Okay, maybe it was too much hot sauce.
Oh my gosh! Schnitzel! Schnitzel!
Rather?
Oh, Schnitzel, thank goodness. Here's a mop. This place needs to be cleaned before the stains set in.
Hey, Schnitzel, I
want to return this. I ordered a super happy cake. Does this look like a super happy cake?
Cute? I bet she's cute.
No, she's icky.
Icky?
Huh? Well, it's lucky that I'm a married man.
But what if you weren't married?
If I wasn't married?
Booty, so fresh and fruity. Mmm, I shake my rump, rump, and do a little bump.
Knock it off. Go in, I said, go in! Bah, this is no use. This isn't working at all. I know.